'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the hours, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Them stockings were hanging by the chimney with care, and hoped that St. Nicholas soon would be there. Them children were nestled all snug in them bed, while visions of sugar plum danced through their head. And Mama in her kerchief and me in my cap had just settled our brain down for a long winter nap. When out on the lawn there rose such a clatter, me I spring from my bed to see what in the world was the matter. Away to the window, me I fly like a flash, tear open them shutter and throw up them sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fall snow give a luster of midday to object below. When what to my wondering heart should appears but a miniature sleigh and eight little bitty tiny reindeers. With a little old driver so lively and quick, me I knew in one moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles his courser they came, and he whistled and shouted and called him by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, to the top of them porch, to the top of them wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away hard, as lead it before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle mount to the sky. So up to the housetop them courser they flew, with a sleigh full of thaw and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkle, a year on them roof, the prance and paw of each little bitty hoof. As I draw in my head and was turned around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas brought himself down with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his feet, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes, even on the seat. A bundle of tar he had flung on his back, and he looked just like a peddler opened his pack. His high, how they twinkle, his dimple, how merry. His cheek were like rose, his nose just like a sherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as dim snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight with his teeth, and the smoke it circled his head just like a wreath. He had a broad face and a round little belly that shook when he laughed just like a bowl plumb full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and me, I laugh when I see him in spite with myself. A wink of his eye and a twist with his head soon gave me to know I did not have one little bit of thing to dread. He speak not a word, no, but went straight to his work and fill all them stockings in turn with a jerk. And lay his finger right by the side of his nose, he give a big nod up them chimbley he rose. He spring to his sleigh, to his team give a whistle, and away they all fly like the down from a thistle. But I hear him exclaim, for we drive plumb out of sight, Joyeux Noël, happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.